What exactly is happening here?
So delivery drivers are basically staking out these routes by trying to get as close to Whole Foods as possible. And the phones are what Amazon system looks for when it assigns routes. If it has a route that has to be done immediately, it is looking for drivers that are close by. So these drivers are combining both a phone in the tree to have the, you know, the closest proximity to Amazon, along with some sort of software running on the device to snag the route as soon as it becomes available.
Wow. What is Amazon saying about this?
Amazon didn't talk to us about this. We did see a note that they sent to a driver. So some drivers are concerned because they feel like if they're not in on this plot, then they're losing work. You know, it's some people are benefiting and others are missing out, and they have complained. And we saw an email that Amazon sent in response to those drivers just saying that they'd investigate the matter, and if there are any intermediaries, you know, trying to game its system, that that's a violation of their policies. But they said that they would not be able to divulge whatever they determine from their investigation with the drivers. So the drivers are frustrated, just saying it just continues to happen, and Amazon doesn't seem to be doing anything about it.
Well, it's certainly a very creative solution, but also a sign of some of the desperation out there and how desperate some people are to get work. How were you alerted to this story?
Yeah, so definitely, and, you know, this is the gig economy, correct? So it's not like an hourly worker who's getting paid even when the shift is a little slow. These are people who only get paid if they get the Amazon delivery job. And so they're sitting there and looking for any way possible to get that job, which could pay as little as $15. And so it is kind of a sign of the times. And it's also, you know, shows how the gig economy, particularly in a tough, bleak job market, the people with the work really benefit because they'll have, you know, big lines of people waiting to get that work. And it doesn't hurt Amazon to have a bunch of people milling around outside Whole Foods waiting to get a delivery route. It doesn't cost Amazon a nickel, and then it makes their deliveries faster.
You know, Amazon has touted how many people they've hired in the midst of this pandemic. How exactly are they handling delivery operations across the country? How much do they use Amazon Flex versus like UPS, FedEx, and other delivery services?
Yeah, so Amazon really has a sophisticated delivery network. It can use those providers, like you mentioned, UPS, the Postal Service. It has its own dedicated fleet of Amazon, you know, people see the blue Amazon vans also making deliveries. And all those handle a large amount of the capacity. And what Flex does, this is an Uber-like app. So it's similar to somebody picking you up in their Toyota Prius and driving you to the airport. You know, that person can also download the Amazon Flex app and make deliveries for Amazon in their spare time. And so it's just another part of this system, but it's the only part that operates in like the gig economy model, and that's why this is getting gamed in this way.